I came from Afghanistan. There was some fighting and war, and it was starting to build up. Sometimes when I looked out the window, I felt quite sad. So then my grandmom had decided all of us go to a safer place in Europe.